So we found that our ball toss left started at a height of 1.6 meters and took about 0.58 seconds to reach the highest value. And from that, we can find our model. So we start at a height of 1.6. Using the 0.58 seconds, we can solve for the initial velocity. And then, of course, we need to account for gravity pulling down. And putting that in, there's the starting point, and let's see how well we fit our, the model fits our object. So there we are. Oh, we're doing pretty good. That looked like a very close fit.